Welcome to Online Banking for Business. This module shows you how to pay bills and manage your payees using Online Banking for Business. To pay a bill, click the Pay Bills and Transfer Funds link on the left-hand navigation menu. Enter the amount of your bill payment. Select the From and To accounts. And select the date of your payment. Then click Submit. Check the details of your payment and confirm the transaction by clicking Confirm. Your transaction is now complete. You'll see a confirmation number like the one shown here. That's your record of payment. To pay multiple bills at once, click on the Pay Multiple Bills link on the left-hand navigation menu. Enter the From and To accounts and the amounts of your bill payments. Then click Continue. Check the details of your payments and confirm the transactions by clicking Confirm. Your transaction is now complete. A confirmation number for each transaction is included, and it's your record of payment. Adding and managing payees is also fast and easy. Click the Manage Payees link on the left-hand navigation menu. You'll be taken to the Manage Payees screen. It's where you sort your payee list and add, edit, or delete payees. To add a new payee, click on the Add Payee link. Enter the name of the payee you want to add and click Search. Next, select your payee from the search results and click Continue. Now, enter the account number. This is the account, customer, or payment identifier provided by the payee you are paying. Click Continue. The Add Payee Confirmation screen shows the information you entered. Check that the details are correct and click Confirm. Congratulations! You've successfully added a payee. To edit a payee, click on the Manage Payee link on the left-hand navigation menu. Select a payee and click Edit. You can now edit the payee name or account number. Click Continue. The Confirm Payee information screen shows the edited information. Check that the details are correct, then click Confirm. The Edit Payee Completed screen shows that the information has been successfully edited. To delete a payee, click the Manage Payee link on the left-hand navigation menu. Click the Delete button beside the payee you wish to delete. The Delete Payee Confirmation screen displays the details of the payee you are deleting. If it's correct, click Confirm. The Delete Payee Completed screen will show that your payee has been successfully deleted. And that's it! You're done! Not business as usual. RBC for business.